Hello everyone, it's Marve from Weglot, and today I'm going to show you how to integrate Weglot to your website. Now, if you're using a CMS like WordPress, Shopify, etc., we have specific integration guides for those, and I'll link them down below so you can follow those instead. But if you're using a headless CMS, or you're not using a CMS at all, and you're building a website from scratch, and you're in a development or a design phase, then this general integration is for you. If you're ready, let's start. So let's start by creating a Weglot account. You can start your free trial by clicking here and then just put in your email address and a password and start your free trial. So once you click on the link that's sent to your email, your account will be confirmed and you can start creating a project. Let's name our first project. And here you'll choose your website technology. As I mentioned before, if you're using any of these CMS platforms to build your website, you can just click on those, but we'll choose other. Okay, I'll actually start by showing you this JavaScript integration step because for this part, you don't need an active domain name. So if you're still in the process of developing your website, you can just follow this part and you don't need to create subdomains yet. I'll show this part later. But if you already have a domain URL, you can just put it here and you can select your languages and skip to the part of the video where I'll talk about setting up DNS records. But let's just first see what you should do if you don't have a domain name yet. Scroll down and click on this Use JavaScript Integration link. So now you don't need to put in a domain name, you just have to choose your languages. First, choose the original language that your website is in. Ours is in English, so I choose English, and I would like to translate my website to French. So I'll put French here, and I click Next. So the next step is to copy and paste this JavaScript code. If you don't know how to code, don't be afraid because we won't need it. You don't need any technical knowledge. I'll just show you how easy it is. Just copy this code. And if you're using a CMS to build your website, find a place on your dashboard where you'll be able to add code into the head section of your HTML pages. For example, I'm using this platform and for me it's in the settings and code and analytics. Now, if you're using another CMS, usually this is very similar. It will be probably in the settings part and something like this, but I'll link down our integration page and there you can find where to find this section in your CMS. And what I'll do is literally just come here and paste it and then save, and that was it. And if you're building your website from scratch, simply just paste this code on all your website HTML pages just before the head tag. And that's it. So let's go back to our website to check our language switcher, which should be at the bottom right of the page here. So just like that, you have a multilingual website. You can of course edit these translations or customize your language switcher and many other things. I'll link down our tutorials playlist for you to discover everything you can do to manage your multilingual website with Weglot. Now let's move on to setting up our subdomains. First, let me start by explaining what a subdomain is, because I know if you don't know these things, it might sound a bit complicated, but it's actually quite simple. A subdomain is an additional part to your main domain name, and it allows you to organize and navigate different sections of your website. In this case, it's for your translated pages. And setting up domains for language options is great for multilingual SEO, so we highly advise you to do this step. But remember that you'll need a domain name for this part, so if you don't have one yet, you can come back to this part when you do have a domain name. So for the subdomain integration, we'll go back to our Weglot dashboard, settings, and setup. And here you'll want to enable subdomains. Click enable. And you'll put your domain URL here. Click next. And then go to your domain name management dashboard to set up your DNS records. Mine is GoDaddy, but the interfaces are usually pretty similar if you're using another service. And we have videos where we show how to do this with other services, so I'll link them below so you can follow those as well. What you'll want to do is basically go to My Products. Go down to find your DNS. Here is our website and I'll click on DNS. So we'll want to add a new record, and the type is CNAME. And the host will be the language code of the language you're translating your website into. Ours was French, so I put FR. And here you will write this. And you can leave this at 1 hour and then just click save. You'll have to repeat this for each language you have. Then you'll come back to your Weglot dashboard and check your DNS records to see if they're alive. Basically, what we want is this red crosses to turn into green ticks, but it might take some time, don't worry. But if it takes more than 24 hours, just reach out to us at support@weglot.com. So once your DNS records are validated, your translated pages will be displayed under language subdomains. Let's check it. As you can see, now it's in the subdomain. And so your website is now fully translated and optimized for multilingual SEO. So this was it for our general integration tutorial. If you need any help, please don't hesitate to reach out to us at support@weglot.com. Until next time, bye!